down to Navi Dương. So in this night we will talk about the future job, and everyone has a future job. So today we will have two special guests, Khang and Sơn. Come in.
Okay.
Hello. Thank you to visit my show. So please sit down. So we will talk with Khang first. So Khang.
Yeah.
What is your future job? What is your future job?
My future job is journalism.
Oh, what an interesting job. So, do you write it?
Yeah.
Oh, I think you can be a good journalist. So, why do you want to be a journalist? Why do you want to be a journalist?
I want to be a famous journalist.
Oh, what? So, what kind of newspaper and news do you want to write?
I want to write a teenager news, and I want to my newspaper is for more.
Oh, that's good. And who do you want to be with? Who do you want to do the job with you?
Okay, I want to work with a good partner.
Oh, so what kind of partner do you want to work with?
My partner I want to work with is pretty and confident.
Oh, so what kind of do you have any question for Sir? So Sir, what do you have any question for me? What do you want to write the newspaper? When do you want to be a journalist?
I want to be a journalist, but when I finish junior school.
That's very good. So, what's your future plan? I want to be a scientist. Oh. So, it's a good. It's a good. So, what kind of scientist do you want to be? About the confident, please. Actually, I'm just like a normal scientist. Explore new things. So, when do you want to be a scientist? When I 10, when I 20. Oh, it's so early to be a scientist. So, are you good at science? Yes, I'm really good at science. I could always go to science. Oh. on the shelf.